Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this tutorial, we are going to show you the basic of how to use CSS to draw any image step by step from scratch in just a few minutes. Let's check it out. Here's our example page, which I already set the background color and it's ready to go. And here is the model image for this tutorial. First, let's create a wrapper and div for the face. I'm going to place the image at the center of the screen using absolute position and 50% top left. Then for the face, I will set the size to 300 pixels and set the background to almost white. When using CSS to draw image, for me I prefer to use absolute position as it's easier to control and fix the element position. The key concept of CSS drawing is to creatively use border radius to create curves and shapes. Now we are working on a face, so let's add one. Also add top and left offset. Next, I'm going to rotate it to the right angle. My trick is to use browser depth tools to help you. Then copy the CSS back when you got the correct value. Then I'm going to create a rectangle div with same color as background to mask the top of the face. Now I'm going to work on his hair. Again, we will create something similar with border radius. You can use online generator tools like this one to help you. Then use the same technique to place it on the right position. Now I'm going to use the same CSS but flip them horizontally to create the right hair. Next, I'm going to work on the eyes. Again, same technique, only this time I will add some box shadow. Next, we will create mouth. This time, we will use a little bit different technique. We will use solid border to create lips. Now we will remove all unwanted part by using clip path property. Again, we'll use my favorite helper tools, Clippy, to generate the right amount. Then we'll do the same for the upper lip. Next, we will work on eyebrow using the same technique with the mouth. Next, I will create a handle with simple rectangle. Now we are going to work on details by creating mask to create curves on the handle, eyebrow, and mouth. For the handle, I will create curved rectangles with same color as background and put them on both sides. For eyebrow and mouth, I will create a circle and place them at the edges. And that's all for this tutorial. I hope this should give you some ideas on how to start drawing image with pure CSS. If you want to see more development tips and tutorials, please subscribe to our channel for weekly update. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!